Yeah, we do want to get to some breaking news tonight. Two people are in the hospital after a fire at an apartment complex on Marconi Avenue. Sacramento Metro Fire took these pictures at the scene. They say it happened a little after 8 p.m. this evening. 24 units were involved. Three were heavily damaged. The two people were treated for smoke inhalation and one for injuries after falling down some stairs. Both are expected to be okay.